For a combination of the XLVU function and other cell contents, please refer to part 4 of the XLV tutorial series.